We're here at the tracks at Bishop Park. New course, just put in yesterday. Sean, Ezel. Here's hole one. All right, we're kicking off here. Hole one, Ezel.
Nice.
Ooh.
Oh, you got it. That's fine.
In the bush.
I guess there's not much tailwind out there. Ready?
Okay.
That's better. All right, so after.
We are playing the blue tees today. I'm not sure if we're in A or B right now, but. All right, so there's the basket. It'll be hard to see once I zoom out. Okay.
Money.
The partners.
Thank you.
I Good one.
I think it throws on fire.
Good butt.
Do the king into a headwind?
Go.
There we go.
Making the cameraman dizzy.
Dang, that's good. Wow. That's
thanks for the jig! The gust to get away.
Sean's taking a wind break. 30 seconds has already started. He doesn't think it has, but... made up. Here we have a bridge to hole number 6. It's pretty cool. Alyssa, can you show them how to use the bridge? All the way. Let's make sure it works before you.
Moonwalk all the way back.
Before we get on it, let's make sure it works. It looks does look pretty sturdy though. Okay, that's pretty. That's really nice. Sponsored by Solar Ed. Hole 6. Sponsored by Alyssa.
Huh?
Sponsored by you. You've got a chance for the best throw on this hole. See if you can regain your lead.
By huge proportion.
Okay. Oh God.
Well, this nice hole just ate us for lunch.
Mitch is pitching. Had to run there all the time.
Oh no, I have to run. That is good.
It's breaking real trees. I don't know if this is legal. We're just watching this to see. We'll put this to the board afterwards. We'll get Mike Herrera to test this.
You know what? You might have an overhand shot. Ready?
Been ready.
I have learned that the B at the bottom corresponds with the pin location. It took me 7 holes to figure that out. Actually, Sean figured it out. I probably would have never figured it out. Tree. Basket is way up in here somewhere.
No idea where we're
at. It just dropped.
Oh God! Cause I look down so that I can.
Oh
Yeah.
Hole 8. B position 555. There's the fairway. Where's the tee? Where's the basket at?
Here.
Look down hole 8's fairway.
Where's the tee?
Throwing my new Prodigy F3 here. My bad.
Yeah.
430 so feet.
Good. Good.
You stop dancing. Going for a roller? There's Sean's shot. He went too soon.
Get me.
What do you call that?
I don't know.
Are you okay? You've been talking like that all day. What's wrong? On hole 10 here, playing from a B basket, 260. The tee pad. We got a nice lake here.
Nemo, find us here, Cole. Here's Cole.
$275. $260.
Can I hit that with the mid-range?
Well, my truth, just in case it goes in the water, say goodbye. It's not, though.
Where is it?
Hey, bubble water.
Not a Sean with the elusive forehand. Lisa, can you put my putt in? It's a windy day out here. This is a really cool hole. Playing 270 feet. Got some train, the bridge up there.
Viva Dodo.
Viva Dodo.
Viva, viva.
Elevated basket. Possible signature hole, maybe.
Just being the course, man.
I'm just gonna throw like this for now. You ready?
Yep.
This pin position is 717, way down there. That's a guy sings that song.
Huh?
Okay.
job, babe.
Oh God, it's dead.
Okay. Playing blue tee, A, 418. Fairly open shot. He loves those weeds over there.
You know where yours went?
Got a little corridor here. It says we're throwing 250. Got a nice view by the basket. There's the train tracks.
I don't know what's behind here.
30. Okay. Thank you.
saved it from going in there.
Oh no! Oh shoot! No, my bed!
It's free, I think it came back in. You're good. Shoot
gimmies. Oh.
You don't have to tell it. It's still we're done.
.300 shot. Lefty friendly for Sean today. Dang, I thought that was about to go in. All right, we're at 17, we're all tired. We've all lost one disc each. We got another water hole potential, lose another disc. Probably not them.
Go on ahead.
Oh.
Oh my god, it's in the water. Splash. That's actually pretty good. Hey, so look at the fish they caught.
What?
Look at the fish.
Whoa. Let's hope it will be 4:30.
Nice grind.
Your grunt is like this, Sean.
That's it. That did not work out so well for you. There we go, do this.
Finish last throw, maybe? Okay. Go ahead, Sean.
Bread.
Oh, nice.
I mean, I didn't plan for a 500-foot shot.